numbers and quickness between Dolphy and Skinner. Boy, great synergy.
Spring pass off the draw. Stahl walks in. He scores! Eric Stahl ignites the crowd even more. Carolina by two.
Well, it goes without saying that this period has had ebbs and flows, but Eric Stahl wins the faceoff and then knows the D may get it to him if he builds a little speed, stays on sides, spreads his legs just a tad to be able to gain that separation, and is able to find daylight for his first year. But all three...
Commonville, good read by Pickenin. Here it is! Stahl! He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Eric Stahl, 5-3, Carolina.
Down because he had support by Yoni Pitkin. And look at that. I think that's Semin that was going to be the high forward. So that's a good reload from Semin that allows Pitkin to jump in. And boy, the Hurricanes passes. I mean, they have been a very high miles per hour.
Here's out. Dolphy. Center zone. Eric Stahl. 13th hat trick.
And an excellent crowd in attendance has fully appreciated this one. What did Carolina owner Pete Karmanis tell us on Saturday night? I can guarantee you one thing, the fans that come will get their full money's worth and a value for what they're coming for. And boy, have they gotten that. This has been a terrific hockey game. How about Zach Dolphy being out there with less than 2 minutes to play? He'll get an assist. And Eric Stahl. Boy, I mean, he has just made a habit of these home ice hat tricks.